All right, crystal clear, perfect blue skies. A good day to test the north array. This is on the north side of my property, which I have 6 Q cells, right? No shading. And then you go over here, I've got my south array, and I've got 4 Q cells on this series, and 3 Q cells in that new rec solar panel I just put in right down here to replace the 12 volt and 24 volt panel mismatched. So now I have all this combined into a 4S2P array. That means 4 in series, 4 in series, and then 2 in parallel going into the garage. Now I am still in bulk charge and got pretty damn good sun. Let's go in the garage and take a look at the numbers, and I'll show you how much more power I'm getting now that I replaced this one panel right here. All right, all things being equal, I am in bulk charge, sitting at 90%. That north array with 6 panels is producing, let's say, 2180. And then the south array with the 8 panels and the new rec solar bifacial panel is making 2,900 watts. Now let me do some math here and let me show you what that works out to per panel per array. All right, so what I did is I took the power output, 2,900 watts divided by 8 panels, gives me about 363 watts per panel on the south array. And then on the north array, guess what? About the same. Who freaking ra? So I fixed it. Look at there, and the voltages are good too. So the south array is running at a higher voltage, 155 volts. And I don't know what exactly that works out to. So let's do 155 divided by 8. No, that's not right. It's actually 3. 155, because they're in series. Actually, divided by 4. Divided by 4 equals about 38.75 is their VMP. Pretty good. Now, let's check the VMP on the other one. Let's divide that by 3. About the same. There we go. Very good. Very good. So now I got a spare panel because I bought 2 of those rec solar panels and I only put 1 of them in there. And I can still put another one in case the other flat one goes bad. But I only had those flat panels for the summer array because the sun is, you know, pretty much straight up and that just soaks the living hell out of them. So I'm going to get a full charge. I've got pretty much everything going on in the house right now. I got 2 window units going, so I wanted to load down this inverter a little bit. So I just put that up there for noise. It doesn't affect the heat or anything. So all right, later.